I'm Chris Menard. Here is a great Copilot tip. This you can use with the Copilot that is free. I have this sample data in Excel. I actually started typing this. I need a lot more records, and I'm like, let's just let Copilot handle it. I'm going to highlight this data and copy it. I'm going to pop over into Copilot. I am on Copilot Web. If you don't see Web, you don't have a Copilot M365 license, but you still should have Copilot. You just won't see Web and Work. Click in this box here, and I'm going to tell Copilot to... in the prompt box to create 20 more sample employees based on this data. And I told it that I need it in Excel. And then the last step is to just go ahead and do a Control V and paste what I had in here, just to scroll down a little bit so you can see it. Send this off to Copilot. Copilot comes back to me and says, here is your Excel file, the original four plus the 20 newly generated sample employees. And you want to add anything else to this file. So I could continue on to add more stuff. I'm just going to hit download. I'm going to open up that downloaded file. Let's see what this looks like. That looks pretty good. That saved me some time from having to continue to create sample employees for this exercise that I want to do. Feel free to leave comments. Also, my Copilot training, Excel, Teams, and OneNote are available online. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.